3-3 Howland welcoming Perry out of Pennsylvania. Tigers up 30-0. Third down, they pitch it out to Eric Babinchek, who has some space. He picks up some hard-earned yards and a first down, but that drive would stall. Perry trying to get on the scoreboard, looking to hit the deep ball, but Michael Wilson goes up and comes up with the interception. That preserves the shutout. Howland gets the victory, 30-0 the final.
Tackle made by number one, Randy Williams, on the return.
That's all I got to say. Stop. Yeah, Mike, let's go, baby. Let's go.